This is Rob's open source Android, or ROSA for short. Like the previously shown Cronus, it is part of a project which features multiple robots designed to mimic human physiology, muscle and bone structure. It runs an open source software, letting others contribute to the work. Apart from tracking human faces and making occasional moves with its arms, I didn't see it doing anything special. I assume it was in exhibition mode, or simply confused by the noises and the crowds.